This is RochesterFoodNet.com. Michael Warren Thomas, one of the compadres that get together on Fridays for cheap lunches. You'll see other videos online at RochesterFoodNet.com. Today we're at Campy's, where sandwich is king, 205 Scottsville Road, right in my neighborhood. And we're going to head in and have some sandwiches, check out the booths. It's an old-time place here in the 19th Ward. Mike Bigos is the owner here of Campy's, where sandwich is king. And Mike, how long have you been here?
I've been here for 80 years almost.
80 years? You don't look
that
old.
I'm here for 11 years.
11 years. And you get a lot of U of R students and people from the medical center?
Yes. Yeah. All kinds of people. Yeah.
And have you always been open 7 days a week?
Yeah.
It's a tradition? What are a couple of favorite things for lunch at Campy's, favorite sandwiches? You have the Reuben on special today.
Reuben, Whisper, meatball sauce, eggplant sauce, veal sauce.
Does everyone come in on Fridays for fried fish?
Friday, that's a fish Friday.
What other types of things do you have for dinner?
Pasta, most of the time.
Lots of pasta?
Pasta.
All right. That's a neighborhood institution. Campy's. Thank you, Mike.
This is the pepper and egg bomber with mayonnaise on it. Looks great. I had one of these here years ago, and I hope it's just as good today. These are twist fries. I don't know. Just what you'd expect. A little spicy. Nice. Coleslaw.
I have an Italian sub sandwich with sweet peppers and Italian oil and pickles and onions. Some cheese on there too.
I have a meatball sandwich.
What's on that meatball sandwich, Gianni?
Big meatballs.
Big meatballs and the meatball sandwich.
I am a piece of art. A spectacular Reuben with corned beef, sauerkraut, who wouldn't love me? And to finish off this vision of perfection, I have a mound of fries next to me. Who wouldn't love me?
Another successful lunch.
Hi, I'm Stacy from Campy's, and you've been watching us on RochesterFoodNet.com.